Tonight, we are working a fatal traffic crash on County Road 42 involving a motorcycle which was traveling westbound on County Road 42. As the vehicle was traveling westbound, a bear ran out in front of the vehicle and struck the motorcycle, causing the driver to be ejected onto the roadway. The driver was transported to Waterman Hospital in Eustis, where he expired from his injuries.